Hey guys, Steven here, back with another video. Today we're in Winchester, checking out this beautiful home out here off of Dominigoni. I'm just gonna show you real quick the views of the hills and also the mountains in the back. You can't really see it, but they're full of snow. New area, up and coming. We're right off the 215. We are west of the 215 here. We're gonna go into this home right now. It's kinda windy, kinda cold. So, I'll show you the inside. So, before we go in, I'm just gonna point out like this door. You know, it's awesome door, nice door. But this will be an upgrade, just with that glass. It's pretty nice. I like them, but it just brings more natural light into the home. And also you can check out what's going on outside. A lot of people like to tint them, so you can put a tint so people can't see in, but you can still see out. So that's the view of the outside. So today we're checking out the Willow. That's what this model is called. It's about 2,600 square feet. It's 2,626 to be exact. I really like this one. A lot of windows, natural light coming in. This is a 4-bedroom, 3-bath. There's a flex room in here as well with a loft. There's a 3-bay tandem garage. And this one's starting at $594. So really good price. Just wanted to show you this real quick. Kind of cool little office area. This one obviously comes with a barn door, but that won't come unless you pay for it, and obviously with an upgrade you can get that done. Maybe not, some of them don't actually even give you the option, so don't quote me on that. I'll ask the front to see if that would even be an option. But yeah, that won't come with the home. This is the pantry here. That's a deep big pantry, which is nice to have. Cool little office, little area. You know, obviously like these cabinets and won't come here, so it would just be empty. So you would have to figure out what you would want to do with this room. It's a cool little office area, or a place for kids to do their homework. Here is the dining room area. So this is there's 8 chairs on this table. So just to give you an idea how big it is. You can probably fit a 10, a 12er might be a little bit too big. So these sliders will be an upgrade. The house will just come with a regular a slider, but it's pretty cool to show you how much more natural light and just how much bigger it makes this area look with those big sliders. Here's the kitchen. I really like the colors in this kitchen. This countertop is like a very nice light brown, beige-ish color. Very nice. Like I said, the way that it would come with a backsplash is all an upgrade. Good size island. If you like to host people, this is an awesome home to have, to be honest. It's just all very open. And this living room area is massive. Good size, for sure. Just to give you an idea, look how big it is. How big this couch is there, and how big this one is. And there's still quite a bit of room to put a bigger one if you wanted to. So if you like to host or if you have a big family, this is definitely a great option right here. So we're at the very borderline of Menifee of Winchester. So the other day I was closer to Temecula and Marietta. I did a video out in Winchester. And it's a nice closet. And we were closer to Temecula Marietta. In this area, it's a cool shower. That's an upgrade there. I lost my train of thought. Oh, sorry. So where we are right now is we're closer to Menifee. Right on the borderline of Menifee. So right off the 215 and the Newport exit. So right here, we're about just a couple of minutes away from shoppings like Stater Brothers, Target, a few gas stations, car washes. There's nice little lakes close by that you can go walk around, and it's very, very nice here. It's very quiet. Like I said, it's a good time to jump in right now with these prices, because these areas are gonna keep growing and growing. Nice little loft there. I'll show you the master first. So here's the master. Really big, good size too. So they obviously put a little table in here. So obviously that won't be there. So you kind of have to figure out what you would want to do with this little area. I feel like they could have worked with it a little bit better, but here's a his and hers sink. There's the toilet. And then I'm gonna show you the master closet. Oh wow, look, they even put a little window in here for you. Have a nice little view out. I guess it's a good idea. I guess you can see, well, if it's raining, you can put something warm on. If it's not, put some shorts on. You're good to go. These floors, a nice tile. Upgrade. It would come with the regular floors that the house would come with. Whatever floors you decide. Loft. So this is cool. They have the laundry upstairs. The sink, cabinets, put your stuff away. Very big. And then to the left is the full bath, his and her sink, good size shower. I mean, it's a good size bathroom. And then here is the third room. And here's the fourth one. And then I'll give you a view of what it looks like from you're standing in the loft, looking out that way. This is also a very nice home. they have other options in this community. I'll do some of those as well at another time. Like I said, we're here in Winchester, very close to Menifee. Very quiet, sweet community. I'll show you the backyard. Like I said, this is not gonna be the way it comes. All backyards come nicely dirted for you to do it the way that you wanna do it. So it would just be straight dirt, and then you have to figure out what you wanna do with it. I have some contacts for landscapers if you ever want a contact for a landscaper to help you design your backyard and all of that. I'll show you the side. They have the doors here locked so I can't go out. It doesn't really give you, there you go, that's a little bit better. It's a nice side yard there. And there you go. So the average lot size around here is about 8,000 square feet. So here's that. If you guys have any questions about this specific model, please feel free to reach out. I'll put my information below. If you have any other questions about any other homes, feel free to reach out. I'll be more than happy to help out as well. If you guys could like this video for me, that would be awesome. That would help me out quite a bit. And as well, if you want to keep seeing more updates and videos here in the Temecula Valley, feel free to subscribe and you can get all the updates on the other videos I'll be doing. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video.